NASA has always been at the forefront of space exploration, and the agency continues to push the boundaries of what we know about our solar system and beyond. Here are five new NASA projects that represent the agency's ongoing efforts to explore the universe and search for answers to some of the biggest questions in science. 1. The Europa Clipper mission. Europa is one of Jupiter's icy moons, and scientists believe that it may have a subsurface ocean that could harbor life. The Europa Clipper mission is a spacecraft that will explore Europa to search for signs of life. The spacecraft will use a suite of scientific instruments to study the moon's surface and subsurface, as well as its atmosphere and magnetic field. 2. The Lunar Gateway. NASA plans to return humans to the moon by 2024, and the Lunar Gateway will play a key role in this effort. The Lunar Gateway is a space station that will orbit the moon and serve as a staging point for future missions to the lunar surface and beyond. The station will provide living quarters, laboratories, and other facilities for astronauts, as well as a platform for scientific research. 3. The Wide Field Infrared Survey Telescope. WFIRST is a space telescope that will study dark energy, exoplanets, and other astronomical phenomena. The telescope will have a field of view 100 times greater than the Hubble Space Telescope, and it will be able to detect faint objects that are billions of light years away. WFIRST will help scientists better understand the nature of dark energy, which is thought to be responsible for the accelerating expansion of the universe. 4. The Mars Sample Return Mission. Mars is the most Earth-like planet in our solar system, and scientists believe that it may have once had conditions that were favorable for life. The Mars Sample Return Mission is a joint mission with the European Space Agency to collect samples from Mars and return them to Earth for study. The mission will use a rover to collect samples, which will be stored in a small rocket that will launch from the surface of Mars and rendezvous with an orbiter that will return the samples to Earth. 5. The Dragonfly Mission. Titan is one of Saturn's moons, and it is the only moon in our solar system with a thick atmosphere. The Dragonfly mission is a drone-like spacecraft that will explore Titan to study its chemistry and search for signs of life. The spacecraft will be able to fly to multiple locations on Titan, allowing scientists to study different regions of the moon. These five projects represent NASA's ongoing efforts to explore our solar system and beyond, and to search for answers to some of the biggest questions in science. NASA's work is critical to our understanding of the universe, and these projects will help us learn more about the planets, moons, and other objects in our solar system, as well as the nature of dark energy and the possibility of life beyond Earth.